Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Staylost, and welcome back to more Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast. So today is the final part of our little playthrough here. We're gonna fight through Luke's Jedi Academy and defeat Desann, so strap in, guys. First, let's just check our objectives, which is clear the Jedi Academy grounds of remnant troops. Did we get any new force powers? Let's see. Heals rank 3, jumps rank 3. I think everything should be rank 3. Mind trick. Force grip. Force lightning. Oh! Lightsaber throw! I guess that was the last one. Rank 3, Jedi will automatically steer the saber into nearby enemies. Alright. Let's put that to the test. Let's go! I like how that's like the default. Oh, hey, I like that. I was gonna say, I like how that's the default, like, stormtrooper response. Is someone there? Oh, the New Republic. Were you guys gonna fight or not? Y'all gonna let your one friend over here get wrecked? Whoa! Drop the rocket, drop the rocket. Damn, he blew up this guy over here. Can't use the elevator. Done. You guys done for the day? Damn, just standing around? I was gonna say, with an army of Matt Lanters, I can't fail, but they're not doing anything. What's over here? Any health or thing I might need? Nope. I need whatever that is. Alright, we can't use the elevator, so... Excuse me? Ooh, watch out! Don't follow me. Jeez. Is that all? I spoke too soon. Blow that up. Huh. Alright. What? No, 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 no. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Where's my lightsaber? No. Whoa. I've never seen so much bullshit at once. Oh shit. No, not force. Force speed. That's what I want. You won't get the drop on me. There we go. Saved one Jedi. Where'd the other guy go? Oh no! Oh wait, you're not a Jedi. I don't care. Luke cannot lose any students. Maybe there was only one guy in here. I thought I saw another lightsaber. Hmm. Okay, do I need any of this ammo? Apparently. Although, I don't know that I'm really going to be using guns anymore. Wow, this music is way too epic for me to not be doing anything. Oh, there he is. Come on, Kyle. Let's see. Let's do force push. What? Alright, I got something for you. Oh. What? Hey, boy! Where's my lightsaber? Okay, and I should probably heal. Okay, that works. Which way do I go? I'm assuming this way. Oh, you know, that's not a bad idea. Give me that. Let's do four speed. All right, in we go. Oh shit. Come on. No, don't hit the other Jedi. Oh! Are you kidding me? Alright, in we go! Oh no, you don't. This isn't a gangbang! Don't fail. Yeah, boy. Damn, you guys are good. All right. Do we need to go this way? No. There's nothing here. All right, squad. Loving the lightsaber color choices. Let's go. Protect the academy. Oh shit. No, sir. There we go. Slow-mo, I'm too fast for you, baby. There we go. Are all these elevators busted? Oh, wait, give me that, because I need to heal. All right, can we still get up here? Oh yeah, we can. Come on, team. I bet there's a secret up here. Oh shit. Wasn't Luke's room up here, maybe? Oh shit, you really can come up here. Let's go, boy. You think you're tough? Oh, two of them? No, sir. You ain't slick. Oh. The force. Damn, I should have just let them handle it. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Damn. Luke trained you well, son. Alright. We're going four speed right now. If I can even get in the door. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Too fast for you. Yeah. Yo. Y'all saw that? Give me all that.
Protect the academy.
Okay, shit. You do not have to keep saying it. We understand the mission. Is this not a secret area? I'm assuming not. It didn't pop. We risked our lives for nothing. Nice view and some shields. Actually, we really... That was a good idea to come up here. We needed those shields. Alright, squad, let's go! Where's the other guy? Okay. Okay, don't hit each other. Man bun, I need you to quit flying all over the place. Come on, we're going down right here. Okay, everybody's accounted for. Lightsabers at the ready, because we're going in. Our first enemy. He thinks he's tough. He's a shadow trooper. Yeah, you ain't fast enough, buddy. And you didn't know I got the squad with me! Coming straight for you, buddy. Oh, damn it, we're off. No! God damn, are you kidding me? Yeah, screw you. And your force choke. And your invisibility cloak. Everything. Team, no! I cut that dude up. Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh no, you don't! You leave that man alone! Come on. Oh, gotcha! Oh! Shit. Come on, team. There we go. Alright. Let's hide for a quick second because they took everything from me. All my health, all my shields. Alright. Let's head into the training grounds, I guess? And we'll take that. Jesus. Damn, Desann. You didn't have to kill... Whatever. I mean, I guess that's why I came here. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, mama.
We must not fail.
Force speed. We won't fail. Come back here. Whoa! Didn't see that one coming. Nice job. I'm glad you're the one that, you know, helped me there. I don't think old Golden Saber would have survived. I wish my lightsaber was golden. Okay, just, you know, go right into a cutscene. Don't let me explore. Oh, never mind. Take that. Anything? Ooh, we needed that. We're at full health. What's our Bacta looking like? Pretty damn good. Alright, okay. Just run away. Let me handle the boss, I guess. I was gonna tell you to wait here, but you were way ahead of me. Alright, Desann. I'm coming for you, son. Alright. It's a pretty straightforward task. Can we not? Alright. This music is fitting. Quite creepy in here. Well, we don't need that. Oh! Okay. Walls aren't a thing, I guess. Probably should use force speed here. Whoa!
Efforts are in vain.
That's a face I'd make too, Kyle. What the fuck is going on? Eeny, meeny, miny. Mo. What is with these slippery controls? Hollow mirrors? Desann, that's not fair. We just. Cool. I'm glad we just, you know. Alright, we tried the other two. Welp. Okay, so it is the left-hand side, but we tried jumping over this. Can we push it? Is there a way? Wow. I'm not dumb. Well, relatively speaking. push. Okay. Wait, what's over here? Let's see how this is. Does this not go back any further? What is going on? This makes no sense. Why? Why is this happening to me? You've had fake walls up until now. We're meant to come down here. And then this idiot puzzle happened. Alright. Better not be missing anything. Well, what do you know? All right. We need force speed. Come on. Go, Kyle. These last ones are pretty quick. Go! All right, big red laser, better save.
Welcome, Kyle Katarn. Welcome to the future.
Your future's looking pretty grim, Desann.
On the contrary, thanks to you, the weakling Jedi who scorned me will soon be erased from history, replaced by a new race of warriors. Strong warriors, warriors who know that the Force is not a shield to protect the useless, but is in reality a weapon to empower the worthy.
None of that's gonna happen, Desann. Most of your shadow troopers are being mopped up by real Jedi, ones who've been trained to use the Force. The rest blew up with your ship.
What a pathetic ruse. Desann to Fayar. Admiral? Admiral! Admiral Fayar, I order you to come in at once! I was wrong about you, Katarn. Your failure as a Jedi hasn't weakened you. It's only made you stronger. Come. Join me. You know in your heart that you'll never truly be one of them.
Maybe, maybe not. But I know I won't be alone. How about you, Desann? Even now, after all this pain, it's not too late. Come, join us.
We fool!
Nah, that invitation is not... is not real. Don't listen to him, Desann. I'm gonna kill you. Get these shields real quick. Oh, mama. He saw me. There's health and other things scattered around. And do you flee like a coward? I'm gonna save like a coward.
Your efforts are in vain.
Take that! And that and that! Oh, shit. Carved him up a little bit. Oh, shit. He is fast. What is this? Pull symbol? No, it's the push symbol. Is
it? Run, Katarn.
No, it's not. Ah! I need that health later.
Run,
I am running!
Run, Katarn.
What does that do? Oh. Laser? Laser's back? What? No! Oh, he's invincible! Oh, god damn it. What idiot decided on that?
Do you flee like a coward?
Yes! Why does that happen? Alright, let's see. We're gonna use force speed on him again. No, no. It's my chance. God damn you. Yeah, take that damage. God damn it, Kyle. Go, 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 go. Oh, the laser. How do I get in it? Get in it.
Do you flee like a coward?
Get in it.
Save your strength.
There we go. I'm invincible, bitch.
Save your strength, fool.
Hit me if you want to. Oh, I think it wore off. What are you breaking down there? Don't break my laser.
Run, Katan.
All right.
Do you flee like a coward?
No, but I'm just waiting for that laser to come back.
Does a Jedi run from battle?
I ain't no Jedi. Give me that. That's what I need. Yes. Desann, I hope you die right now. Come on. Yes.
Kyle, Jan.
Someday you're gonna have to teach me how to do that.
Thanks for taking care of the Raven's Claw.
It was the least I could do for the pair of mercenaries who saved the Jedi Academy. I know you've probably heard this before, but the New Republic is forever in your debt.
You should have known it would take a failed Jedi to take out another failed Jedi.
Kyle, you were never a failure.
Luke,
I know. I'll be happy to hold your lightsaber for safekeeping.
No. I think I'll keep it.
Ha! I knew it! Lando owes me 5 credits.
Are you sure this is what you want, Kyle?
Look, I'm not saying I'm ready to join the Academy or anything like that. I mean, before I do anything, I figure that Jan and I have earned a long vacation on the beaches of Spira. And after that, well...
After that, we'll see.
Yeah.
Take your time, Kyle. We'll still be here when you're ready.
Thanks, and may the Force be with you, Luke.
Alright, guys, well, that concludes Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast. We did it. We beat Desann. We killed a bunch of remnant troops. We blew up the Doomgiver, killed old Gallic Fyar's dumbass in that robot, and we got Jan back, and now we're going on a vacation. So it all worked out in our favor. While playing through the game, we unlocked most of the trophies, which I have the timestamps down in the description for. But also, since this is the last video of just like the pure, like, I don't want to say walkthrough, but like we'll say let's play. I am planning on making a couple more videos. One for all the secrets. I'm going to need to go back and find all of them and their locations. And I will whip up something for that. And for the remaining trophies that we have, the difficulty trophies and the... I think there's one that's like, use a cheat code to beat a level. I don't know. I'll have to go back and read it. But, needless to say, this is the end of the playthrough, but I will have a couple more videos in this series. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. It was a long one. It took us a while to beat it, but hey, it's whatever. If this video was helpful, enjoyable, fun, a bunch of other positive adjectives, please consider liking or subscribing. I would really appreciate it, and I will see you guys on the next one. Oh, by the way, the next series that I'm doing is going to be Jedi Academy, so if you've enjoyed this, there's more to come, so please stick around, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks.